Years passed, but the walls of Troy stood firm and impregnable. The long stalemate took a toll on the Greeks, hungry for promised treasure and glory. Among them, Achilles, the greatest of all warriors, king of the Myrmidones, son of the nymph Thetis. Rather than standing idle under the invincible Trojan walls, he led his men against neighboring towns and cities, which fell to his sword like weeds to a scythe. In 3 years, Achilles conquered 12 cities, which he claimed and plundered, begrudgingly sharing the loot with Agamemnon. Everything changed the day he came to the outskirts of Lyrnessos.
Achilles, look, Lyrnessos. Their warehouses are full of grain.
Let's just take what we need and not dally among farmers.
It is said these lands belong to the son of the goddess Aphrodite.
Will he fight alone, or bring his mother along?
Greek raiders! Warn the city!
Not the way to Lyrnessos. We must hurry back. Look, Achilles. It's Aeneas. Be wary. There stands the son of an Olympian.
Achilles, king of the Myrmidones. Why do you harm the people of this land? They have done you no harm.
They have allied themselves against history. A grievous mistake.
History is yet to be made, Achilles.
Yeah! here!
Damn you, son of Tetis. May the gods bring you a cruel end.
Run, coward. Your land and its riches are mine. And the gods are silent!
Achilles, we must take the center of the city, but we must not forget to secure the supplies stored in the granary.
Thank you.
That must be their main storehouse. Those supplies will prove invaluable. Where they fall.
Your Lord Aeneas fled from my blade. No one comes to protect you. Your city and everything in it are forfeit.
I will drive you away with my own hands if I must.
Ah!
Never! I will not live as a slave.
A brave man.
And a foolish one. I gave him the choice to live. He refused it.
Monster! Damned be the womb that bore you!
Measure your words well, woman. For my mother is a favorite of Zaius.
You shame her! For you are nothing but a murderer of farmers and old men!
I would have spared him had he yielded.
You wield your sword as if it were a beacon of justice, and hide your cruelty under the robe of might! I know who you are, Achilles, and I now know what you are. I too am not afraid of you. I too will not bow to you. Finish me off like you did that old man. It will be easier, for I carry no weapons.
She is mine. See that no one claims her.
He was my father!